So today we're going to be talking about their conquests. They had the first navy. You have to think about this. In Europe, the Phoenicians, of course, had a navy long before this. But on some of their attacks in England, they would have 100 ships. And those ships, most of them, had a minimum of 30 men on each ship. So they were really like our Marine Corps. They came by sea and attacked by land. I think it's kind of interesting, if you look at the dates, the next group in Europe to have a navy were the Knights Templars. They had the largest navy in the world at one time. I believe the records show they had about 1,300 ships. And then it was 200 years after that before Portugal, France, and England became naval powers. Not only did they sail on the ocean, which was a highway to them, but the rivers of Europe.